Hi everybody. In this video I want to show an improvement to the oppositional pneumatic engine design. The improvement consists in decreasing the length by one stud. When I was designing the inline engine based on the design of the oppositional engine, this is some part of one, I had to shift this unit consisting of two gears inside the engine. Some later I thought, why not do it with the oppositional engine? And here is what I came up with. To compare, here is old version. So that's all. And I hope the video was useful and you understood my English.